I said, well, you had a Yorkshire Terrier, and we kept it in the kitchen, right? And I got up one morning, I had to be in Boston at 5:30, got up at 4, walking out there with my underwear on, I hopped over the little fence where the dog was being held, I slid on the kitchen floor in the urine, and as I was sliding on my back, the crap was getting into my armpits. I come back in the room, I said, Jerry, when I come home, that dog is gone.